Go to Kasa only, I know where you are now. All the time? Isn't it?
Yeah, sure.
What do you see there?
Mountain.
Morning you see, sometimes in the evening.
If you talk, you can't just nod.
थोड़ा इधर लाइट छोड़ेगा पीछे इधर आ जाओ ना
इतना तो नहीं ब्लॉक कर रहा हूँ
अब ठीक है
इट्स गेटिंग डार्क
You know, I paint in natural light. A little more
relaxed.
Is that black or is that?
It is a watercolor is slight accident. Slight.
He started by telling us that.
It is, you have to create that accident.
Create the accident,
not a dress. This is more black, I mean.
But colors obey you in a way they don't listen to us.
Colors won't listen.
They don't listen to us. What you want in your head and what you do on paper are very different.
But I don't think, Parisha, I'm sure you don't.
I think the other thing is what he's carrying on saying. I'm very scared.
Particular type of brush that you are fond of?
I use very special brushes. They are made. They are specially made.
Another class to see his brushes.
If I tell you now, the brush, those brushes, actually not nowhere in the world you go get those brushes after a certain number. You know, brush has like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and all this, no? So after few numbers, no, then you don't get the brushes. Like I think 12, maximum 14, 15, then you don't get brushes. They are not synthetic, huh?
Squirrel hair.
They are all round. And that 200 number brass also, you can make it a point. When I paint...
Okay, like the Chinese brushes.
When I paint, na? Maybe two brasses I am using. Maybe two brasses. For the same brush, I give such big stroke and also a little thin stroke, which it makes also point, and it holds the water big way. But that's a very, but normal lot of good brushes. These are good brushes.
Thank you.
Tell them to make little bigger. In the shape, na. Sometimes maybe, I don't know what, have you numbered?
Till 10 numbers there.
10 number, na? Ask them to make maybe 1, 2, like you know, for
sure.
30, 40.
Sure.
Let them pay, people are there to pay.
Right. Dada, thoda colors ke baare mein bol do phir. Kaisa laga?
Good color. I have to try in my paper.
Hanji.
This is shocking lot.
Exactly. The paper is soaking.
Yeah, the paper is soaking.
It's soaking, and also I treat the paper before I paint. It's not treated.
Okay.
And I use a very made in France tint, and then that reaction of the color and the bleaching finishes in that tint. So the soaking is much less when you are originally doing painting. But I understood somebody said that how much, see, it was very deep. It is like becoming lighter because the reaction is happening. But one thing, as you said, that's very tricky thing in watercolor. It can be very frustrating. Like you have given 100% depth, but once it dries, it may be 50%, so it becomes like gray, black will gray. But it is your intelligence and practice to understand the paper that how much depth you have to apply to get the 100%. That's very mathematical, and it has to be in your brain. That's your practice, and you will understand. And that's why when you see my painting, the colors are very bright. Also, one thing I did not tell you when I was talking, that British cooling painting, like you use first tone, second tone, third tone, I was telling. When I saw the Chinese and Japanese paintings, very unique. This all the tones giving one after another, very typical British cooling, is very much in details. But Chinese, Japanese, that maximum effect. So what, when I paint, see, in one stroke now, this first, second, third, all the tones and light and shade, everything is mixed. That you will not even realize. Because it happens in a second in a magic without understanding. And that's why many artists, I said, chalo dekh lo, copy karo. It's impossible because you will not even understand it is happening what. Watercolor is suspicious because without knowing then it's finished.